And just moments ago, a memorial service wrapped up at the College of the Ozarks. That's where 4029's Brett Rains is live for us tonight.
Well, the president for the College of the Ozarks started today's service by saying, "Today, we are all family." And as people filled the chapel here on camera, here on campus, they mourned and prayed for everyone involved in the deadly accident. Now, this is video of today's memorial service that started at 3 o'clock and just wrapped up a little after 4 o'clock. Survivors and family members of the 17 victims were led to the front pews inside the church. The Branson mayor said, "Our lives are forever changed," as she recounted being with family members at City Hall, waiting to find out if their loved ones survived. Everyone we spoke with said it was important for them to be here today to show solidarity for the victims and for the community.
Our hearts are so heavy for these families that we just wish we could convey a little bit of support and help them with their faith to get through this.
From the time it happened and we all began to find out that, you know, we had mass casualty, that it was an overwhelming feeling, almost like 9/11.
And we'll hear more from the people who attended today's memorial service coming up tonight at 9 and 10. Live in Branson, Brett Rains, 4029 News.